It was supposed to start at 8. It's 9. So. She's been twice, going a third time this year, and just wants to just, she found out like she's 15 or 19% Nigerian, so she's embracing, you know, the culture, I guess. Either way, I'm excited. I got my dress yesterday from this little African store I found in Houston. It was just so cute. I love the colors on it. Right now, we're about to go to our makeup artist. Now, I've never really had full face makeup done, so I'm intrigued. It starts at 8, doesn't end till 2 a.m., so I'm intrigued. I'm excited. Are you excited?
Very excited.
We don't really even know what to expect for real. My hair, I'm waiting. My hair is gonna just be like flat down. Kirsten, we're gonna do like some 2 braids down into some puffs down here. That's the goal. All we really can do is plan.
Well, I'm gonna talk to y'all whenever I get my makeup done and like a before and after. I think I'm gonna do like a TikTok transition video. Snatch. I might use that one, but we'll see. Talk to y'all soon. Mwah.
This is my mom.
Please, I don't. Without
you, look amazing. They're gonna see the final look. You look amazing. Hello. Oh my gosh, those eyes. Those eyes are giving. Oh my gosh, they are giving. You know I wouldn't.
What are they saying?
It's giving fire. It's giving fiery.
Fire and desire.
Fire and desire. It's giving fire and desire. That's exactly what it is. Tiffany, oh my gosh, yes. Trying to get her head wrapped together. That's not bad.
It's not bad.
That was pretty good. If you can get that.
If you can get it to stay.
Yeah.
Girl, this is it.
Ooh. Right. Look at the eyebrows. Oh my gosh. Wow. Love it.
I mean, these lashes feel so big.
And they're microscopic.
Can you?
They are microscopic, okay? Everyone's makeup's pretty much done.
Here's a drawer.
Let me see. Oh yes, Kirsten! Ah! Kirsten makes me so sick. At Tiffany's house, we're about to get our dresses on. That's my mom in the back. It starts in like 30 minutes. We're done, and we're about to leave in a few because it's 7:50. We don't want to be late.
Put the
shovel
in the middle.
Let
me get my sexy. I ain't
got no heels on.
You look. Okay. Take boom. Boom. It's giving. Okay, now it's 7:50. We're about to head out, so we're not late, right?
We want to be. Africans are never on time.
What? She's okay. She's 19%.
I'm missing.
Okay, now we are about to get.
We got 9 minutes out of the park. We got. Let me. Come on, let's go. I can't wait to see the competition.
It is 8:07. We are on the way to the venue location. We don't even have the address yet. We're just following our mom for right now, waiting for her to send the address. But I don't even think she has the address yet. So, just playing it by ear. Honestly, don't even know. But I love the look. I'm so excited. Okay, so we actually are here. We went upstairs, and we're not supposed to go upstairs yet. So, we're walking down the stairs again. I'm going to get some content outside in my...
Thank you.
update. They're not ready yet. So I went across the street, got my flicks in because what? I got my face beat and everything. It was supposed to start at 8. It's 9. So I don't know.
Trendy is now the designated photographer and whatnot. Look at her.
We're officially entering.
We got Tiffany. We have a table.
Okay.
This is us.
Okay. Off to a weird start. At first we're at the table, things are going great. And then she lets us know there's a 2-bottle minimum. It's a regular table. We already started an hour and a half late, but I don't even drink. So I'm not helping with 2 bottles. It's like Dom Perignon, Hennessy. And this isn't a 600 bottle night. Like, we're not in some nightclub in Houston, Texas. We're at a gala that started an hour and a half late. So the 2-bottle minimum, ridiculous. And we already reserved the table and they never mentioned that. So off to an interesting start. Oh, we're still gonna keep our mind open. Mom's sipping on a little something, so she don't really care. But we're not looking to take shots, right? No one's looking to get some shots poured back in their mouth. We're not looking to throw back 2 bottles.
We're not looking for it.
Okay.
They're talking about $200. The table's not, they still got tables. I got no tablecloth. The band hasn't set up. The band still has to set up. And they talk about $200 minimum. Crazy. Here's the say crazy.
DJ just getting set up.
DJ just doing a setup. Yes, there is a 360 photo booth. This is really all I wanted. This is all I wanted. They still setting up, but all I need is good music and I'm a dance, period.
Waiting for him to finish setting up this 360 camera.
She folded.
Thank you.
Said, well, you're Nigerian, then we all Nigerian. I said, bet, I'm from Lagos. Sounds so let's get right. It. Period. They're teaching us how to dance, all the foot movements. Oh, that when that song One Legged came on, that's all I knew. Bounce it. Hey, don't bounce it. Hey, don't bounce it. That's like, yeah. Boom. Met homeboy before I'm leaving, and he's talking about Afro Nation's lit. Tell me what he does and everything like that. Super cool. Love Africans. I definitely will be back. I definitely 10 out of 10 will recommend that if you are African-American, period, if you're Black, period, if you've got any Black in your butt, blood, or whatever, you need to find your way to your nearest African gala, because it will turn you up. You will make some good connections with some good people, and the vibes are absolutely immaculate. I'm gonna sign off. That's the end of this vlog. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment if you like this video, so you can stay tuned for the content coming up. Kisses.